Paris. Finally, I'm here at the famous Notre Dame. Before I get busy in this marvelous architecture of this beautiful city, let me tell you the options for Paris. Day ticket, ticket of 1 or ticket of 10. The food option in Paris is really bicycles. You can rent the bicycles for 8 euro for a week. Of course, they charge hourly, but this could be a good option. So let's start the tour. Into Notre Dame. Let's see, let me walk. This is inside the Notre Dame. Pantheon. this. Behind me is the Army Museum and Tomb of Napoleon, and you can also see the Eiffel Tower. Getting inside the Tomb of Napoleon. Thank you. this is the second option. Actually, the first option to skip the queue. That's where the normal entrance is. You can try this entrance. But I'm going to show you another entrance here. Just opposite to this arc, which is also an option to skip the queue. Although in early morning, if you are here by 9:30 or so, there's not much queue. It is the secret entrance. It can let you skip the queue. So, pyramid, second entrance, this is the third entrance. This is also, I think it is connected to the battery. In the roof, the big lantern. You can see the queue is moving fast. We know that we have other options to skip the queue. There's a gate. Famous pyramid. Let's try to get inside it. So I just want to cover Mona Lisa first. That's my favorite. So I'm just heading towards the entrance Denham. This museum is hit by the arm.
I thought I'd love it closer.
Fine looking, right?
Yeah.
Most famous painting of this museum, Mona Lisa by Da Vinci. This way is for Mesopotamian artifacts. What I'm going to show you now is a total temple. when you're inside, you feel like you're in an ancient Egyptian temple. The area of really, really ancient artifacts. And here, down the hall, find the mummy.
Echt schitterend.
Ja. Het is wel. Ik heb het niet verwerken. Ik
heb het niet. Herkesi biraz öyle yapmıyorlar. Bizim öğrenleri
mi öğretiyorlar? Tam
şok yapıyorlar. Ne kadar milimetre basınca
I think I covered all the three major entrances. Well, this brings to the end of my 1.5 day trip to Paris. Day one, I started from Notre Dame and finished at Arc de Triomphe. And day two, the first half, I used at Louvre Museum. And now I'm heading back to my home at Germany. In this 1.5 day, what I couldn't do is I couldn't go out of Eiffel Tower or the Pantheon. Both of these give a very scenic view of the whole city of Paris, but I wish some, maybe some other day.
So see you around and wishing you a very happy trip. Thank you.